Recently had a question. Someone wanted to know, is it okay to consume Coke Zero on keto? Let's discuss this topic, okay? Now you have the Diet Coke, you have the Coke Zero, and then they came out with the Coke Zero Sugar, which basically is the same ingredients, maybe a different flavor, but same ingredients, so I didn't write it down. So the Diet Coke, carbonated water, caramel coloring, phosphoric acid, aspartame, potassium, benzoate, citric acid, caffeine. And this is very similar, but there's a couple little differences with the potassium citrate versus citric acid and another sweetener, but they're almost identical. Okay, so you may already know about the aspartame, which affects the gut, which can increase the risk for insulin resistance and diabetes. And there are other studies that show that it's carcinogenic. Okay, so I think you may already know that, but what you may not know is this caramel coloring ingredient, okay? That's gonna be my main focus on this because the way they make this is they heat a carbohydrate, okay? Mainly like corn, which is GMO, with an ammonia compound, okay? The end product of this caramelization is something called AGE, Advanced Glycation Endproducts, which basically creates sticky proteins in your body, in the arteries, in the brain, in the pancreas, in the liver, in the kidney. So anytime you combine sugar with a protein under heat, or sugar with a fat, or if you consume sugar or have high sugar in your blood that you can't utilize, or the heat inside your body can create a reaction with the red blood cell, specifically hemoglobin. And this is one way they look at diabetes. If your A1C is high, what is that? That's a glycated protein where you're combining high sugar with the hemoglobin in your blood. So when you consume anything with caramel or caramel coloring, you're creating AGEs in the body, which then can lead to high blood pressure and a lot of the effects that we talk about with insulin. Now, here's my recommendation. If you want to do a diet soda, okay, get the ones without the caramel flavoring, without the phosphoric acid, which basically can eat up your teeth, without the aspartame. Get the ones with stevia, monk fruit, erythritol. See you in the next video. So if you want to get notified with all my content, click the notification bell next to subscribed.